Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to cancel your Google One or VO3 subscription. So let's get started. First thing, just come inside your Gemini app and also make sure that you have signed in with the account for which you have the Google One subscription. So as you can see, that account will have this colored outline. Now just click on the icon of this account and you will be having the manage your account option. Click it, and here if you scroll down, we will be having the subscriptions option. And as you can note here, for me it is displaying the Google One subscription along with the renewal date, and we have to select on this manage subscriptions below that, and here just click on Google One, and this will take us to Google Play subscriptions. And here also we will be having the Google One, and currently the status is active. So now just click on manage, and here it will be showing us our card details as well as the payment starting date. So to cancel the subscription, as you can see, we are having this option. Click it and just choose the reason why you are canceling. Select any of these and click on continue. And click on cancel subscription. Just read it through what this cancel subscription will do to us. So after reading it, you can just click it. And that's it, we have successfully canceled it. And now as you can see, it's saying subscription has been canceled. So if I go to manage again, so it says canceled and it's just showing the resubscribe option. That's the video guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in AI tools as well as programming. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.